someone jumped out and pepper sprayed me and tackled me off my bike. And they demanded money, and I told them I didn't have any, and then they ran off. They didn't, you know, try to take my bike or any of my belongings, even though they very easily could have. And I was totally incapacitated by the pepper spray. I couldn't see anything. It was very painful.
It's really been a process. It hasn't really gone away. I continued to feel sick for about 3-4 days every time I thought about it. People who are in positions of power who make the decisions about these things listen to the citizens. And if nobody's saying anything about it, that there's no impetus for change to be made. And we need to provide ways for our citizens to get transportation in a healthy, safe way.